That's right. Playing styles of modern table tennis in women's, which is Ding Ning through and through.
That is what a Dederko failed to lift it sufficiently. Ding Ning. Four game points for Ding Ning.
There it is, 11-6. You're exactly right, Don, and this very crucial thing. I mean, if you somehow manage to win that first game, that puts a lot of pressure on your favorite player.
Why shouldn't he? The champion.
And she's even lucky on
points. And there it is. Ding Ning takes the second game, 11-2. And she now leads.
Don't let things get to you. Look how much more agile, how much faster Ding Ning moves. And there it is again, a so-called stiff serve to four. But it is once again. That's okay. I mean, it's not. And it has not been deducted, so.
All sorts of problems. Play there of the tomahawk serve.
Once again. There it is, 11-5, ladies and gentlemen. Little advice on how to receive this serve here. Well, this time. All the time.
Still leads 4-2. Tactics are good. She's got to take a few chances, go for some big shots. Ding Ning leads 6-2. That was a great
for the Australian player. Most of the time.
And the world champion cruising through to the next round of the women's singles. And there it is. It's all over. Ding Ning wins the fourth game 11-3. And Sebastian, a pretty comprehensive victory for the whole.